Hi, my name is Lana. I'm studying to complete a specialist in computer science and a major in cognitive science.
Hi, I'm Felipe. I'm an upper year in computer science and I study computational theory.
Hi, I'm Calvin and I'm specializing in computer science with a focus in artificial intelligence. And here are some tips and tricks that we have to help you navigate course enrollment.
So when I first got admitted to the University of Toronto, I knew that I'd wanted to study computer science. So I first did some research and looked at the required courses that they'd asked us to complete. After that, I made sure to map those out on my pseudo timetable. I actually decided to take the specialist intermediate lab that I did that just because the courses that were given in the specialist degree, I feel made me a more well-rounded computer scientist. So always looking at your goals and what you want to achieve kind of after graduation is great.
So the good thing about first year courses, especially in CS, is that since the class sizes are that large, there's actually many different time slots available. So you can be pretty flexible in how you design your schedule. And I took full advantage of that. I'm a person who doesn't really work too well in the evenings, so I try to fit all of my courses either in the morning or in the early afternoon. But if you're a student who works better at night, just know that there are options for you. One of the things that I learned after being in the program is to really focus and work hard on the courses that matter to you, especially the ones that are important for your degree.
So by now you've heard of breadth requirements, and of course they're required to graduate, and some people are afraid of them because, you know, it might be an area that you're not interested or proficient in, but I see it as an opportunity to extend what you're good at into some other field. So I work in a geography lab now, and that's all computer science work. So a computer science degree doesn't necessarily have to be in the Department of Computer Science. You can do computer science pretty much anywhere.